and MTV insist this is not a copycat incident because it says Jackass has never aired a stunt like this.